majestic Queen Mary prepares to say farewell to England forever. She's off on a final round-the-horn journey, and Royal Navy helicopters in anchor formation salute her Southampton departure. Thousands cheered, waved, sang, and wept as the old luxury lady, escorted by a giant flotilla, headed for retirement as a marine museum.